The Northern Kingdoms nursed their wounds for 5 years after the Great War. Plague and famine raged, the death toll unknown. A few surviving elven and dwarven units sought refuge amidst forests, where they prepared for a final, desperate fight. Abominable beasts ruled backwoods, highways, and former battlefields alike. In cities and villages, folk were left wondering what had happened to the Witchers. The Blue Mountains in the north of Kedwin. The year 1270, 5 years after the Great War.
Triss.
Your time nears its end, witches. Enjoy things while you can.
You missed the parry. I keep repeating this. Pirouette always followed by a back cross parry. Always.
Barely 2 days have passed since they found you.
Mm-hmm. I owe my recovery to you. Thank you, Triss.
Remember anything?
Not much. Look below. I know the moves. Pirouette, parry, cut. Explain it, but I feel a bond when we speak. I know you are important.
Geralt, we...
I need to think.
Time flows slowly at Kaer Morhen.
It worked!
Not bad. take a rest. What do you think, Geralt? Is he ready for the path?
Wait for the rest. He's alone. The professor promised 50 orins for every freak we kill.
He's mine!
Vesemir, we got company.
I'm shutting the gate. Geralt, grab a sword off the training forms.